So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to use two switches to control one light. In electrical terms, we call it two-way switching. Okay, the question is, why do we need two switches to control one lamp? For instance, you have a hall where you enter your hall through your bedroom, and then you go out of the hall through another entrance. And so in the case where you don't want to switch on the light, and then if you want to put it off, you go back to the same switch to put on the light, then you need two switches. So you can put on your light from one entrance, and then you can also switch it off from another entrance. And another good example is when you have one switch at the entrance of your room and you decide to get another switch beside your bed. So when you are sleeping, you don't need to go to the doorway to put the switch off. So you have one of the switches placed at the entrance of the room, then you have one of the switches also placed beside your bed. So you can control the light from any of those switches. Okay, so let's go. So first of all, you will have to get two of two-way switches. So this is a two-way switch. A two-way switch has three terminals, and the terminals are marked. So we have L, L1, and then L2. In other switches, the markings may be different. In other switches, you will see this L to be COM, meaning common. COM. Then you will see other terminals marked L1 and then L2. The two-way switching, you will need two-way switches to do that. L1 and L2 from switch 1 will connect to L1 and L2 at switch 2. So we connect L1 here to L1 here. And then we connect L2 here to L2 there. Now it will be left with L here and then L here. So one of these L will be connected to the feed. The feed is usually taken from a fuse or a circuit breaker. So this common. So we are using this common as the feed. So this comes from the breaker or fuse. Then the other terminal, the other L of the other switch will connect directly to the lamp. So this is lamp or light. Then we get neutral also to the lamp. So this is neutral. First of all, let me connect my supply. In reality, this breaker is supposed to be in the distribution board or the consumer unit. Okay, so I'm using this wire as my feed. So this comes to the terminal marked L. Okay. Now, terminal marked L of the second switch. Connect it to one terminal of the lamp. You can connect it to any of the two terminals. These two are for live and neutral. We have L1, L2, L1, L2. We take L1, L1 from here, and we send it to L1 here. Okay, the next thing, we do the same to L2.
the second switch to L2 of the first switch. Okay, so we are done with the switching arrangement. Okay, so
we have our switch wire. The switch wire is what connects from the switch to the lamp. Then we have the feed. The feed is what connects from the breaker in the consumer unit to the L terminal of the switch. Okay, so we bring in a neutral. We connect our neutral to the other terminal of the lamp holder. Okay.
Okay.
So at this instance, the light is off. And what it simply means is that I can switch this light on from any of these switches. All right, so I can on it here. I can switch it off here. On, off. On, off. On, off. So that is how to connect two switches to control one lamp. In my next video, I'll be showing you how to connect three switches to control one lamp or more lamps, where you need three switches placed at three different entrances to control a lamp or maybe a number of lamps. Thank you very much for watching. I want you to subscribe, like, and share the videos to help others. We'll meet another time.